Hallelujah, for there is no other great, mighty God but you, Father God. In 1 John chapter 4, verse 4, it says there, "But you belong to God, my dear children. You have already won a victory over those people, because the Spirit who lives in you is greater than the Spirit who lives in this world." Church, let's continue to worship our great, great, mighty God. You know that the best time to worship Him is when you are out of your comfort zone. Because that way, 100% that you are pleasing God. Amen. It's better to worship Him. When you are in times of trials, it says there that in this world there are trials, there are sorrows, there are tribulations. But God said that, "Take heart, I have overcome the world." Amen. Whatever the trials you are in, whatever the circumstances you are in right now, just declare that you are child of God and that you are overcomer. Amen. Can somebody shout, "I am overcomer"?
I am an overcomer.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So church, just give your best worship sa ating Panginoon. Because there's no other greater but His love, His grace, and mercy.
What's greater? It is your love.
give up everything, surrender everything unto the Lord. For He is great and mighty. Diba napakatangilan ng ating Panginoon? Diba? Hindi ma-explain ang ating as a human, no one can fathom the deep of His love, His grace and mercy. Hallelujah. What is greater? What is greater?